I'm Miss Chang.
Hi, I'm Mr. Bear. Welcome to Miss Chang's storytelling class. Today, Miss Chang will share with you a very special story. That is a comic book. That is a comic book.
哈？什么？ Miss Chang, 你今天要分享的是一本漫画书啊？
I like comic books. Yes, I like comic books too. Let's take a look. Today, I will introduce you the comic book Dog Man.
Oh, I'm a bear. He is a dog.
Yes, a dog man. This book is very, very popular in America.
所以啊，各位同学，如果啊，你读了这本书，你也会知道在美国的孩子们，他们最夯的书是什么哦。
And this book is written and illustrated by Dave Pilkey. And this is his picture.
Wow, he looks so handsome. 这个作者啊，是个帅哥耶。
And now, Miss Zhang will tell you the characters in this story. In this story, we have George, Pinto George, Harold with yellow hair, and Captain Underpants. Before that, we will do I see, I think, I wonder. We will do I see, I think, I wonder. So, are you ready, Mr. Bear?
Yes, I'm ready.
Mr. Bear, please.Look at this picture, this picture. What do you see?
Oh, I see a dog.
Miss Zhang see a dog too. But Miss Zhang see a dog who has a human's body.
是狗头人身诶。
Yes, he is very, very special.
And what do you think? What do you think about this picture? What do you think about this picture?
I think maybe he is a puppy.
只有娃娃才可能狗头人身啊。
I think he is a puppy.
Oh, I think he is a puppy too. Maybe he is not a real dog.And do you have any question for this picture? Do you have any question for this picture?
Yes! 我观察到一个很特别的地方耶。你看它的脖子上面还有线耶。Why strings wound around his neck?
Wow, Mr. Bear 的观察力很特别哦，也很仔细。他说啊
,why strings wound around his neck? Why strings wound around his neck?
对呀、啊、为什么他的脖子上有缝的线呢
?Let's take out the look of today's story. Let's start. Dog man.
Dog man.
Dog man behind the scenes.
这是啊，在所有的故事前，他的一个，他要讲他背景的小故事哦。
One day, George met Harold in kindergarten.
Nice to meet you.
Me too.
Wow, take a guess. How old are they? How old are George and Harold?
啊、我猜啊，他们。应该是五岁或是四岁吧，因为啊，他们是 kindergarten students.
That is a good guess. Yes, George and Harold were kindergarten students, so maybe they were 4 or 5 or 6 years old. They became best friends and started
making comics. 各位同学，他们跟你一样哦，也会在他们的笔上、纸上面做一些涂鸦啊，然后他们自己创造他们自己的 comics. Say with me, comics.
Comics.
Their very first comic was an epic novel called The Adventure of Dogman. 叮叮，这是他们的最新力作。Dogman. Over the year, they made one comic book, two comic books, three comic books, lots of Dogman comic books, tons of Dogman comic books. Wow, there are a lot of Dogman comic books. Then,时光飞逝得很快哦， They become fourth graders. 他们现在啊已经是
啊跟我一样四年级。
Yes, now they became fourth graders. One day in fourth grade, they got a new idea.They started making a new comics. Captain Underpants!
Oh, Captain Underpants! 哎呀，这是一个羞羞脸的人耶，他只有穿 Underpants! 怎么有人只穿着他的小内裤就在那边当超人啊？
Yes, he just wear anUnderpants. Soon, their lives got really complicated. Captain Underpants caused George and Harold lots of problems. There was danger, horror, zap.And just it when it seemed like things couldn't get any worse. 实在是啊，已经背到了谷底了。Finally, all the drama had come to an end. Miss Zhang 这里有个问题。可能因为他们才是小孩吧，所以他们写的东西有一些的错误，不过大人也会犯错啦。各位同学，你找得到哪个地方有错误吗？ Mr. Bear, it's your turn.
Let me see. Let me take a close look. I found it. It's an end.
Wow, yes, everyone say with me, and. All the drama had come to an end. One day, George and Harold searched their tree house. They look inside the box, outside the box. Do you know?What do they want to search for? They found a full box of old Dogman comic books.
Hey, look! Cool!
It's a box full of old Dogman comics and we made when we were kids.
对呀，对呀。我们那时候幼儿园的时候花了好多时间一起画的。Hey, I forgot all about this. 我们自从有的 Captain Underpants 之后都已经忘记有这些书了。
Yes, I want to take a look of all these books.
So, 也许他们也像你们一样防疫在家吧。你看他们做什么呢？他们在看他们自己的书哦。They read...For hours,
it cracked me up.
It made me laugh a lot.
Look how you used to draw.
Old school. You were a my drawing is old-fashioned. My drawing was old-fashioned.
And look how bad you used to spell.
你看，连那个 Mr. Bear 也发现了，你拼错了，应该是 and.
Well, what should we do now?
你想想啊，这两个啊，有一堆点子的小孩，接下来他们要做什么呢？
Let's make a new comic book.
That is a new idea.
About Captain Underpants? About Captain Underpants?
Nah, let's do something different. How about a Dog Man comic?
Oh, I like this idea. Okay, just do it.
And together, the two friends wrote and drew and laughed all afternoon.
So funny!
George tried to spell more better. So look at what he did. He looked up the words in the dictionary. Harold tried to draw more simpler.
哎呀，要画好一点就把它鼻子就画简单一点，耳朵呢就画两个就好了，不要画太复杂，别人啊一看就会一目了然了。
And thus, Dog Man was reborn a new wish. Class, enjoy it.
哇，各位同学，接下来呢，我会介绍一系列 Dog Man 的故事，这些呢都是George and Harold 所写的，所以啊，你可以继续跟 Miss Zhang
还有我 Mr. Bear
一起来读这些故事哦。如果啊，你有一些零用钱，你也可以利用防疫的时间买这一本书来看，跟我们一起 enjoy reading time，
enjoy your lovely reading time，
and we will see you next time。Bye.
Bye.